old YouTube, this is my YouTube disclaimer. This video may have very strong language and may not be suitable for younger viewers. Age tag recommendation 18. Please watch the video with a pinch of salt and don't take anything to heart. As always, please comment, rate and subscribe, bitches. Ta-ta. Yo, YouTube, I am back again with another video. This one is going to be a bit different. This one I'm just going to be telling you what I've done in the last few days and what me and my friend have been working on to progress both mine and his YouTube channel. More or less, my mate Sypher, Gavin, had an idea to do a new outro with multiple videos going all over the place with a couple of tags and pictures and names and then some links to referring you to the certain video that I've put in or he's put into to the content at the end. So as you can see here, this one is mine. This one is uploaded to my YouTube channel already. It's got the two links on it. I'm just uploading the other two videos to bang the other two links on it. My mate Gavin did this last night for me. He picked out three of my videos, Kane's, Company Affairs 2 and Boxing. Three games that I really do like. And he managed to make that outro for me, which I'm very grateful for, mate. Very excellent work, fucking love it, man. The fucking detail in it is amazing. So I'd like to say a big thank you to him for that. I'd like to say another thing as well, is a big thank you to my other friends that help me and play with me on a daily basis. And as always, I love, absolutely love the subs and the views, especially the feedback. Probably got another comment there and I'll read that in a bit. The last thing that I would like to say is to a certain individual that keeps on thinking that he control me when he always says that I'm trolling him. Let me just get something up here for you. That is going to be censored, by the way. I'll censor that because that is my email, so that'll be censored. This person here in particular, Frosty Bonz, visited my profile today at 6:50 in the morning at the 26/3/2015, which was roughly around about 6 or 7 hours ago. I was in bed. He tried to add me on a friend on Aurora, and succeeded because the options was stood at default that you don't need to accept somebody as a friend. Now I've changed that and blocked him, and I've sent a ticket support for harassment because I don't want anything to do with him at all, and I've told him this in numerous videos. Please stay away from me. I don't want nothing else to do with you. I don't watch your shitty 480p videos, and I certainly don't give a fuck what you think about me. You should know me by now, and I don't care what people think. You got that? Don't come anywhere near me again. As always, YouTube, please comment, rate and subscribe. This was a quick channel update. A big thank you to the people that helped me. And guess what? I'm going for a fucking sausage sandwich. Oh yeah, bitches. It's fucking potbelly time, man. Peace out. And I hope you have fun. Yo. I just wanted to share this with you. Forgot to add it onto the video. This was the message that I sent to Frosty Bonz. I said, do not add me. This was on the 24th of March 2015 at 4:39. He has not responded, and it is now the 26/3/2015. Just shows you how much of a person he is. He says that he's got no way of contacting me, but that is a load of bullshit. There's many other ways you can contact someone. As you can see in the video, I have just blocked him. This user is not going to be able to reply to me, and he's not going to be able to do anything else. I am not being malicious. I'm being someone that just wants to be left alone. So as always, peace out, bitches. I'm out of here for my sandwich. I'm fucking starving. You know that shit. Ta-ta. We'll be right back.